shining star, everyone could see your light so bright in the darkest night for eternity. Until your memory, I'll hold on tight to shine the light. Oh, the joy you give to me,
the joy you give to me,
I'll share it with everyone. Oh, the things you made me see,
the things you made me see,
I'll show them one by one.
Meeting Tunji Ajayi was made possible by Otumba Olusola Adekanla. Otumba is a devoted social activist who believes media arts must be employed to play a meaningful developmental role in our Nigerian society. Tunji came looking for me, and the three of us became a threesome, especially working on some projects focused on social reformation.
Go ahead, you must make sure you find Professor Lauro Oluyi. Once we have him in this project, the problem is our son. So he has always given us the backup, the great support, even beyond our expectation. I pray that this project will thrive very well. It's my prayer that we have a good health, bubbling energy, leonine vigor to continue.
But now, all of a sudden, after a brief illness, Tunji passed away. Tunji Ajayi established himself brilliantly in the sky of a communication industry. Tunji made many bright lines of great contributions on the sky of our communication industry. He moved through the creative industry, the journalistic world of our media arts, like a meteor. Tunji is now off the sky, coming down like a meteor, putting us all in grief. Tunji passed away. Tunji, a kind-hearted family man. Tunji, a devoted husband. A loving father. A caring grandfather. Proud grandfather. A complete gentleman. I am trying to be strong. For Henry Saul Entertainment and Lotto Productions, we are now in mourning. And because of our love and respect for Tunji and his family, everything must remain frozen for now. Everything must be put on hold for now. Because of our love and respect for his family, and for Tunji himself, we must allow the dust to rest on his final resting place before we can move on with other plans. Funeral arrangements will be announced by the family very soon.
Good night.